Hey guys, YDCB here with some more Summoners War action. Now I realize FRR Day Free Rune Removal Day is just this weekend, so I'm gonna use the earlier part of this video to go through some of the runes of my commonly used units. So let's start off with Praha. These are her stats over here. She's on Despair Revenge. Well, there are many ways to rune Praha. Mine is HP, crit rate, HP, but it's still at 200-ish speed. It's preferable to get more than 200, at least. 200, some people go for 230, 240, the faster the better, in my opinion. Alright, now there are many ways to rune Praha. Some rune like me, Despair Revenge. Juno's also rune Despair Revenge. But I think the more popular ones in Arena, specifically Arena, against any sort of burst wombo combo, is the Double Nemesis Will rune setup. And they usually go speed, HP, HP, or something like that on that Praha. They want, the thing about that kind of build, no matter what build you go, make sure you get at least 30,000 HP. At least 30,000 HP. This is so most of the speed nukers, alright, like speed Lucians, generally they don't do more than 10,000 per card. So if you're able to survive the first amp and you're on Nemesis, there's a chance that you can heal in between. And that will sort of fuck up their combo, and depends on what the rest of your team can do along with that. Okay, so I'm just going to go through my runes really quickly so you get a rough idea of how to get certain stats like that. Now, my runes aren't the best runes, okay? There's much room for improvement. Like I can show you, like this slot rune here sucks. This is a pleb rune. This one's also a pretty shitty rune. I mean, the speed is like grinded. Like, I think like a really good rune would have... Let me just look if there's a really good rune. Okay, let's take a look at this rune. If this rune had 20 speed, then it would be a good rune. You understand what I'm saying? Yeah? Everything needs to be above like percent, 10%, and then you have like 20 speed. That's a good rune. Next up is Galleon. Galleon's on Violent Will. Always go Will. You can go Swift, whatever. Always go Will. My Galleon is ruined. My Galleon is ruined speed, crit rate, and accuracy. Speed, crit rate, accuracy. Why crit rate? I want him to do some damage. I just want him to do some damage. Maybe you can go attack on it on slot 4 if you want him to do some damage without critting Camillas. Might be a good idea, but bear in mind, even with 15% crit rate, you're gonna crit that Camilla. It's gonna happen, okay? So basically just get as much speed as possible on everywhere. Mine does not have that much speed, so mine is only at 100 and at bonus 86 speed, which is pretty shitty, but it's good enough since most of my nukers are around that speed as well, or 190 speed, so it's good enough for them. You know, also makes it so that the enemy Veromoses don't get to move in between. And it doesn't matter if the Veromoses move before, because I'm well roomed up. There's many ways to rune Theomar. Some go Swift, some go Vampire. I go Violent, most go Violent. Some swear by Vampire, but nah, just go Violent. You've seen how Violent Theomars like wreck people, right? Have you seen like a Vampire Theomars wreck people? Well, aside from Rebecca's, most of them don't, okay? So, I'm like speed, crit damage, attack for Theomars. And these are my 1, 3, and 5. But for Theomars, I think that the ideal Theomars would have at least 20,000 HP. I'm short of that. And I think that it would need around 200 speed. Again, I'm short of that. Okay, but why? I don't care, because people get more than 200 speed, they get crit rate on him. So that he gets like, you know, to use him as a leader. I don't. I run him with a speed leader. That's why I give him less speed, more crit rate. It's all a matter of what, you know, how your team works. My Theomars has, again, much room for improvement. Not enough crit damage. I think minimum would be 160, 170 or more for Violent Rune Theomars. This is not good enough. And of course, Will Runes, because you don't want being Oblivion on turn 1. If enemy is faster than you, you don't want being Armor Broken on turn 1. You don't want being Oblivion on turn 1. So Will Runes offset is pretty much a must nowadays. Whether or not enemy has Stripper, whether or not they have Tiana, whatever. Will Runes offset. I don't think there's any better substitute for it right now. Okay, this is Megan. These are her stats. I believe my Megan is sort of like a speed... Oh, she's speed defense. I think it's just because for the 13 speed. Generally, you want to have Will Runes offset, speed, HP, and accuracy. Alright, speed, HP, accuracy. These are stats for Chandra. He's not a damage dealer. He does some sort of damage, but mostly, I just want him to hug as soon as possible. Therefore, you see that he has like 98 speed, pretty fast, kinda tanky with 36,000 HP, not really enough. Like, I think it needs like 40 plus to be really safe. Like, you've seen Theomarsus on turn 1 just snipe me. Just snipe me through Will Runes. Like, for example, we have like a Galleon buff, and you just get 3 procs. Dead. Dead Chandra. 30,000 is not enough. I think 40-ish thousand, 45,000 for Beast Monk is safe. Because Beast Monks, like, you don't generally have like a lot of armor defense on Beast Monk. So, even with Will Runes, you can like be 3 shot by a Theomars on turn 1. So it's better to get 40 plus HP, 40 plus 1000 HP. So my Beast Monk, currently Chandra, is rune speed, HP and HP. As you can see, there are no HP substats, as in not good HP substats on most of the runes. They're like single digit. So these are, you know, things that could be improved and should be improved in the near future. These are Teyor's stats. You've seen his runes before. I think I compared it yesterday or day before on when we talked about when we showed the best Teyor, which belonged to Armin. So anyway, just for those people who missed that video, these are the runes. I'm just gonna go through it really quickly since they're already shown in the last video, right? So basically, how you want to rune this guy is just go for max crit rate, like I explained before. You know what? If you want to know how to rune this guy, just check out the best Teyor video a couple videos ago. All right. So this is P-Sama. Samadhi, if you are that type of person. So anyway, he's got, these are his stats, okay? And he's on Despair Nemesis. I might change him to Despair Will, because why? Because I realize that I'm bringing him, I sometimes want to bring him against Zyros, and Zyros gets the reset off all the time. No matter what, it's gonna reset. So I might go Will Runes on him, just to, you know, not get reset by Zyros. I'm just gonna go through his runes real quick. It's on Despair and it's on Nemesis. It's on attack, crit damage, and attack. I mean, the Despair set is pretty good. There is like, see, 20% attack substats here, 20% attack substats here, another 22% attack substats here. That's excluding, you know, the two slot two and six already attack percent, which kind of attack percent substats, and slot 3, which does not have attack percent substats. That's why you see, even though that's why he's not on fatal, but he does have pretty decent bonus attack, and this makes it so when he comes back from Rageful Return, he hits for like 20,000. These are QB's runes. Well, he should be Swift Will or Despair Will, but I don't have enough Will runes. I haven't been farming enough of Necro. Alright, just get him as fast as possible. Ideally, you want him speed, HP, accuracy, or speed, HP, HP. Because I noticed that most of the comps that I bring QB, alright, he gets targeted. He gets targeted. And currently, my QB is on a speed attack because of the 16 speed here. It should be HP. It should be HP, right? He's on speed attack and HP. I'm looking to change this to HP, so it's like speed, HP, HP, and, you know, get as equal speed as fast as possible. I think that he could be faster. It doesn't matter how fast QB is. The faster, the better. So that he can protect your slow nuker, which is likely going to be Katarina, right? These are my Villadrol stats right at the moment. He's not in the best shape, I think, because I've been neglecting Dragon's B10 upgrades for a while. I've been doing a lot of Giants, and sadly, not a lot of upgrades from Giants either. But anyway, these are his current stats. He's got 93% resistance. I wanted to give him max, but couldn't really squeeze out. There are many ways to build Villadrol. Even if you build him like, as a nuker, it will work. Even if you build him like a full HP tank, it will work. But this build that I have, tanks R5 frontline effectively. He doesn't die, and it's got good resistance, so you can bring him against sort of like Orions or Chiyus, and chances are he will resist whatever debuffs that's coming up. Even against Zyros, most of the time he resists the reset from Zyros, because nowadays nobody goes 100% accuracy for Zyros. They sort of give him more attack so that he hits harder, and therefore having this amount of resistance or max resistance is really good against Zyros comps. This is my Oak stats at the moment. It's not changed since the last time. Alright, he's on full revenge, attack, crit damage, and attack. And I'm just gonna go through his 135 for you. It's like, basically, you want, this rune is just to make him a bit more tanky. They want a slot 3, right? But basically, these are the stats that you want on him, okay? Like, attack, crit rate, crit damage, and speed. These are the stats that you want. Alright, as well as HP, where possible. So, you want to get him like sort of like a more than 15,000 HP so that it's not so squishy, and you want him to have those stats. Okay? That's like pretty standard for all nukers. This is the Siren stats. These type of stats, pretty much enough to tank most Camillas, unless shit happens. You see, you kind of want as much HP and as much speed as possible. Accuracy, I think anywhere 85 is good, but you try not to give HP for accuracy, not too much. Like, don't go accuracy slot 6, fuck that. You're not going to tank anything with accuracy slot 6, because you need the speed in slot 2, alright? You need speed slot 2, and then you need the HP slot 4. If you go accuracy slot 6, that's way too squishy. So I suggest like just go speed, HP, HP, get accuracy from substats, okay? Get accuracy from substats. This is Kumar at the moment. Again, only 37,000 HP. I don't think it's enough. Should be 40 plus thousand, but he's on a HP, crit damage, HP kind of build. And he's a violent will. I think this is like pretty much, in current meta, this is pretty much the best set that you can go for, as in like violent and will. You can go speed, HP, HP, or you know, triple HP, or whatever rocks your boat. But I think that having a will offset is really important in current day PvP. This is my monkey stat at the moment. He's sort of a not really a damage dealer kind of stats, okay? He's got like 600 bonus attack, that's not enough. He's got like 24,000 HP. He's fast. Like, he's got 178 speed, okay, as a monkey. And after getting stacks, he hits pretty hard. But the reason he's this build is because I wanted him fast, because I don't like the rest of my other teams, the rest of my other units, they move fast. So if he moves slow, I can't really fit him in anywhere, so I make him move fast so that I'm able to use him. I get many builds for monkey. Mine is like violent revenge. Mine is at speed, crit damage, and HP. Like I told you, speed, crit damage, HP. There is like no attack whatsoever, right? But he gets it from substats. I have like pretty decent, like this one is 26%. All right. There are many ways to ruin a monkey. You can ruin him like YOLO monkey as well. It will work. Like attack, crit damage, attack, crit damage, HP, speed, crit damage, HP. I've seen different builds. Every build sort of works in their way, depending on your team. And I choose to go with this because it fits in. This is Bulldozer at the moment, 18,000 HP, 1.3k bonus defense, 174 crit damage. This stats, alright, his runes are kind of fucked up. It's like guard, will. It's not the best runes. I think there could be improvement for his runes. But these kind of stats, okay. Crits for about 17,000 times 2, 34,000. So you can sort of judge, you know, when you're ruining him, how much defense or how much crit damage you're gonna go for. Because I think that you at least need to try hit 30,000 for him to be, and you know, useful at all. Because anything below 30,000, you're not gonna kill anything. Okay, these are my Jamire stats at the moment. Like, he's on HP. It's not even max the rune. He's on HP, defense, and crit damage, okay? And he's on violent shield. The reason why shield is because I use him against Orion's death, and I use him with Katarina, and I don't want Katarina getting CC'd up by this Orion. That's why I use shield runes. So Katarina goes in with will runes. There's a good chance that only the shield buff gets removed. There's a good chance that that happens. So that's why I use shield runes. Jamire doesn't need a lot of attack. Like you see, I go HP, and I go crit damage, and I go defense. Because the multiplier on his second skill, Thunderbreak, it's really good based on the max HP of the enemy. So it's, even with this kind of zero attack rune build, he still hits like for 15,000 on armor break, of course. 15,000 on attack. Like in Giants, this kind of build hits for about 30,000. So I don't see a need to put attack in him. I'd rather him be slightly tanky so he can survive certain hits from, you know, Beast Monks or Perna. One or two hits, he can still survive that. This is one of my illusions. I think that both of them are real similar. This one is real in Fatal Blade. Ease on speed, crit damage and attack. Yeah, these are his 1, 3, and 5. Basically, let me just look for an example. I think, is there a perfect rune here? No, there is not. Okay, let's pick this rune. Basically, every rune you want this on a Lucian, right? You want crit rate, crit damage, you want attack, and you want speed. And if possible, HP. Right? If possible, HP. So I think these 5 stats are what you want for Lucian. Of course, like for ruining any nuker, you want to aim for crit rate first. As much crit rate as possible. Then you go for speed and attack and crit damage, whatever comes along, right? Crit rate is more important first. Because if you don't crit, you're not killing anything. That's how it is. There's no use for crit damage if you're not critting. These are my Chasun stats at the moment. She's too squishy now. She's way too squishy. It's only 35,000 HP, 160 speed. She can't tank a Perna for shit anymore. Like a Perna without armor break, alright? With just attack buff. Attack buff. The second skill on her, and that's half her HP gone. She's just way too squishy. Alright, I have her on Violet Nemesis because I know she's squishy. So that she can get as much attack bar as possible when getting attacked. Alright, and she's on triple HP. The reason why she's so squishy is because I don't give her the best HP substats on any of the one slots 1, 3, and 5. That's why she's so squishy. In my opinion, Chasuns need 40,000 HP. And that's like, there's a difference. 5,000 HP is a big difference. Okay, don't belittle this 5,000 HP. This 5,000 HP makes a difference whether you can bring a Chasun in to tank a Perna or not. And every time I bring a Chasun in to tank a Perna, it's always scary. Right, because you see how my Chasun just melts every time I bring her in. 5,000 HP makes the difference in whether you can squeeze in the Fallen Blossoms or not. This is Omega stats, 40,000 HP, 80 plus percent crit rate. He's on triple HP if I'm not wrong. He's on Revenge Will. Never really see him revenge that often though. He's on Revenge Will, and it's triple HP. With some crit rate subsets here and there, that's why you see that she has 84% crit rate. Will runes is a must for her. This is what I feel, because if you're gonna rune her as a tank, you don't have room for speed, right? So she's gonna be slow. She's not really gonna have a chance to move before getting armor broken. So it's very important to have will runes on her so that she doesn't get armor broken on turn 1. Because if you're armor broken on turn 1, a Perna's gonna kill you no matter what. You know? She's there to tank a Perna. And if she gets armor broken and snipe, then there's no point in bringing her in the first place, right? So will runes is a must. You can go any other sets. Revenge, Despair, Violent, they all work. But will runes is a must for this. Crit! Crit! These are my Katarina stats. There's only 54 speed. You always hear me saying my Katarina is pretty fast. But Katarina has 116 base speed, which means you add that to the bonus. She has 170 speed. She is. I can use her in a speed comp with Bernard, and she will move right after Bernard. Because my Bernard is not 300 speed. My Bernard is only like 260, 270, 280. I don't know. But you get the idea, right? So I choose to go for more speed on her, give some attack on her. It doesn't matter, she's still, you know, she's not gonna crit for 40,000. And if you don't crit for 40,000, you're not gonna one-shot a Beast Monk anyway. You're not gonna one-shot a Hordam anyway. You get what I'm saying? You still need two of those sort of discharges to hit. So unless you're dealing like 40,000 per sort of discharge, there's no real reason to do 35,000 when you can do 30,000 and get other stats, like speed or even HP. But I think speed is better. So these are the runes. Mine is Rage Will. Alright, these are on attack, crit damage, and attack. These are the 135. I think, look at this rune here. This is what you need. You need crit rate, you need attack, you need crit damage, and speed. This is what you need when ruining Katarina. Just like all the other attackers. Alright, so every time you farm for runes, look out for these. These are the stuff that you want. You understand? This is what you want. This is the slot 3. Slot 5. It needs attack. Too bad. Don't have one. Not farming enough Nakuro. Alright. This one is also pretty nice because slot 3 doesn't have attack. So it's got crit rate, crit damage, speed, and HP. These are pretty much the best stats you can get for slot 3 rune. These are my copper stats. 1.685, 1.7k bonus defense. 74 crit rate, 70 is enough, 185 crit damage. These stats, ignore the rune set. These stats crit for anywhere between 49 to 52,000. Okay, with buff, with the Randy buff, all right? These stats crit for 49 to 52,000. Let's just go through the rules. Mine is on triple guard. The reason I went triple guard instead of rage guard or rage blade is because I wanted to have a higher chance to ignore defense on sort of like Ela drills and you know, aerials and those defense type units. And nowadays everyone's building for R5, they have a lot more defense. So this is where I think the triple guard build shines more than the rage guard build, even though the rage one would do more damage, but there would be lesser chance to ignore defense on said tanks. Okay, so here are the runes. Slot 1 is like pretty good crit damage. Let's just go through the runes really quickly. I'm looking for an ideal rune where I can find something. There we go. You see, defense, crit rate, crit damage, and HP. This is like the ideal stats you want on any copper rune. These four stats. You see, this is what you want. Everywhere else you can find, if you can't find defense, you get attack. It's cool. You know, it's cool. Because copper third skill actually also skills with attack. Like, for example, right, this rune here. With defense, attack, crit rate, and crit damage, right? Attack actually boosts the damage. If you don't believe me, try copper with a Randy buff, and try copper with a Megan buff. You will see the difference. Like, for example, I do like 51,000 maximum, okay, with a Randy buff. I do 57,000 with a Megan buff. There is a difference there. But of course, Megan buff doesn't give crit rate. These are Tanya stats, okay? These stats hit for around 40,000 plus minus, depending on the defense of the unit. There is not enough attack on this rune set. There is, as you can see, there's like close to zero attack on the slots 3 and slot 5. It needs like 20% attack more for it to do a consistent 40 to 45,000 damage. So she's on Rage Blade, attack, crit damage, and attack. I give her some speed substats because I want to use her in sort of like with Bernard and Galleon in Guild Wars just for fun. I mean, I have other units, but sometimes I just want to use her. Okay. This is a Messity. I have him on Despair Shield. Why Shield again? Not really. There's no real why. Sometimes just to protect against Orion, but mostly it's because I don't have a good will set that has good speed on slot 1 and slot 6. So I'm running Despair with like decent, sort of like pleb, sort of like normal runes, blue runes, not good enough. I think that Immensity, the faster, the better. But I want him on Despair. It just, sometimes you just win games off of Despair prompts. So I want him on Despair. I'm not willing to sacrifice Despair for more speed. Even though more speed would mean you get your nuke off for sure, I just don't use him against people that I think are faster than me. Simple as that. These are Lagmaran stats at the moment. He's like the youngest Chimera, right? As in like, all the better runes go to Teyor, and then Shan, and then the leftover goes to Lagmaran. I mean, he's got 100 crit rate, 160 crit damage, but look at that attack. It's shit. It's 1k attack. Not enough. And with these stats, he hits for 40-ish thousand on Squall only. I say only because if you compare him in relation to Teyor, there's like 10,000 difference or 20,000 difference right there. So he's on speed, crit damage, attack. He's on a Swift Blade build, by the way. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what rune build you have for Chimeras. I said if you're not running a violent build. It doesn't matter if you go Rage, doesn't matter if you go Fatal or Swift. It doesn't matter. It really doesn't. What you're looking for is the stats. 100% crit rate, right? As much speed as possible, as much crit damage as possible. That's just what you want to rune for. It doesn't matter how you get there, it just matters if you get there or not. You get what I'm saying? These are Shan's stats. He is rune very similar. Very similar to how What's-His-Face Lack Morales room. But he's on Swift Will. Okay? It's the same build. It's the same build. It's speed, crit damage, and attack. I think this is sort of like a perfect rune that he can have with speed, attack, crit rate, and crit damage. This is pretty much all the stats that you want on every rune. If you can get like every rune with, you know, these stats, it's gonna be a good Chimera. It's gonna be well ruled, okay? So I don't have 100% crit rate. I need to get 100% crit rate on him soon. But it depends on whether I get a good slot 6 will attack percent or not. Astro 100% crit rate, 191% crit damage, 25,000 bonus HP, which puts him at 37,000. He is on HP, crit damage, and HP. He's not on violent. He's just on a random mix of random sets mixed together just for the stats. Let me see if there's an ideal rune here. There we go. I think this is a pretty much the ideal rune for Escher, right? HP, crit damage, and crit rate. You want these stats on every rune. Alright, HP, crit damage, and crit rate. This one is also decent, but this one is better because it's got more crit rate and more crit damage. If you can get speed in, but the thing about Escher is depending on who you're using him with, right? You see, normally I use it with Jutan, and if Jutan is not that fast, I don't want Escher to be fast, because if Jutan is too fast, Veramos moves in between, and there's no armor break. You understand? So how you rune Escher is based on what speed your armor breaker is. Okay. Now, I don't approve of this rune build. Okay. I think this stat is good, but I think that he needs a will rune offset because he's at zero speed. You get what I'm saying? He needs a will rune offset in there to work. And with that, we're gonna end today's rune talk and move on to Guild Wars. My throat is dry. So we got Adam, today's Guild War, I will try to use units that we don't normally use. I will try my best, okay? So we will start off with, say, the best plus 3. What does he got? How do I use units that I rarely use when, you know, shit like this happens? I don't even know. Do you think Will Runes? I really want to do this, you know, I want to do this. I want to bring Galleon, okay? I want to bring Galleon, and I want to bring, Tanya. I wound up Tanya, okay? I want to bring those. Where's Tanya, though? Alright, there she is. You think it could work? My Tanya is fast. But what if Will Runes? We are fucked if Will Runes. Can we take the gamble? We sure as hell can. Okay, and we are. How about the one below? Do you think we can speed? No, we can't speed this because Galleon's already on the top. What do here? Rocky, no. What should I do? You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna sod it. I don't care that there's a Perna there. I really don't care. I think it's gonna die. I think we're gonna win. It should be able. Oh, we should be able to. I don't care that a Perna can revive. Like, we just killed the rest of them and killed a Perna twice. It should be possible. Should be. I'm looking forward to the Tanya one. I hope no Will Runes. Let's hope no Will Runes. No Will Runes. We can do this. We can do this. See, my Tanya is really fast. We're gonna move. Who do we get with this? Good, we get everyone. Good, 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 good. Capture opportunity. Max crit rate. Now, here comes the part. Who should we go for? Who should we go for? I don't know. Who should we go for? I can snipe Chasun for sure. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to snipe the monkey because the monkey reduces damage. So I think the safest bet is to go for Chasun, kill her, and hopefully we kill the monkey. Hopefully we kill the monkey. Okay? Let's go. Okay, that's gonna kill. Who are we gonna go? Monkey. Kill, 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 kill. 30-ish thousand. That's good enough. Now we weaken the attack on this guy. No, didn't work? No, not Tanya. Come on. Come on! I want to use Tanya more this Guild War, and there he goes, killing my Tanya. There is no way I can stop him. Can I weaken the attack? Please, weaken. Ah, we saved Tanya. Bernard's weaken attack is so very much overlooked by people. You know, they think it's nothing, but it's actually a game changer, you know, in PvP. Like, enemy Bernard sometimes just do weaken attack on turn 1 instead of the speed buff, and it still wins them the game. Because then he weakens my Teo, etc. And shit happens. Anyway, now we gotta kill Camila. And we gotta kill Orion, okay? Because What's his face? Jomari's gonna take the first hit from Theomas. We should be able to survive because Jomari's rather tanky. Alright, please, please, please. Kill Camila and Orion. Go. No. Oh. No! No! Come on, Perna should have died! Hey, this should be fixed. This should be fixed. Perna should die and revive. You get what I'm saying? Bullshit! Perna should die and revive. Am I right to say that? Perna should die and revive. You see, when I use Pisama, he dies? He revives? How should I put it? He revives! But not in between Katarina's sort of discharges, like in between a violent proc. But still, come on! This is bullshit, okay? Come on, one on each and quit everyone. Go! Are we gonna kill this Camila again? Are we gonna kill him again? He's gonna wreck us. He's gonna wreck us. Look at him. He's just going and going and going. Are we gonna... He's gonna wreck us. Is he? I don't know. How much is this gonna do? Not even half. We're dead. Can we... Oh, we're dead. This Camila... Oh my god. So fucking pain. This is so fucking pain. I don't even... I'm slowed. My attack speed is slowed. And he violence! And he doesn't do the seal. You know what he does? He does the auto attack and then he starts going on my Katarina. Now, not my Katarina. Katarina, look. Wind Velky, stronger element versus Water Velky. Who's gonna win? Make a guess. Make a guess. He's gonna win. Shit. Look, it does what? 6,000 damage. Any random crit from him gonna kill me. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Do I have it? Hey, hey! What? Bullshit. Look at that. Wind stronger element. Velky, save nat 5s. I dare say I have better runes too. And he kills me. What do you do about that, huh? Fucking stupid game. I mean, make it so at least in a 1v1 situation, the wind one wins. Come on, be fair. Huh? What the fuck? What is this? Ah, shit, this is not so easy. We can Tanya the one below as well. It will work. We're gonna Tanya this one. How about the one above? Damn it, man. Okay. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna bring up units that we don't normally use. How about Trevor? We haven't used Trevor in forever. I'll bring a Chloe here and Trevor. And I'm gonna bring Chandra. Okay, and we are gonna go hard on the monkey first. Okay? Okay, let's go. Fuck it, let's go. I mean, we already threw away the first one when we went Katarina against Perna. But the bullshit thing was that Camila. Never mind. Fuck it. Okay, what do here? Perna is faster, right? So I will have to do this. Next up, I'm gonna hug Trevor. No matter what, I'm gonna hug him. I don't care. I shouldn't have. I regret now because if I hug him, Brawler's Will is never gonna be active. But if I didn't hug him, he would probably be dead. So. Wow, this fucking Ela fucking drill? Did you see that? Did you see this Ela drill? This Ariel? Acting like a fucking Ela drill. Huh? Did you see that? He just wrecked me. He just wrecked me. Oh, fuck. And Perna decides, hey, why not attack water? Wow. Wow, wow. What do now? I mean, we're fucked. We are fucked, unless I can stun this guy, which I don't think it's gonna be possible. We are fucked. Ah, can I just... No, no, no. What do? I just go. I shouldn't have brought Chandra. I made a mistake. Oh, come on. This Chandra dead. Chandra, are you dead yet? You're gonna die. I know. I can feel it. He's gonna die. Oh, shit. I don't have a heal for him. Maybe I should have gone with Kumar or something, you know? Now he dead. This is a bad lineup. I should have thought through the lineup properly. This is a bad lineup. You know what? Let's try kill this Perna first. Let's try kill this Perna. I mean, it's gonna be a dead Chandra. The monkey is not gonna go easy on him. Or is he? Hey, Brawler's Will is active now. Brawler's Will is active now. I'm gonna hug him. I'm gonna do Fnatic as well. I'm just gonna do Fnatic, okay? Just gonna do Fnatic. And I think we may have a chance at this. I think we may have a chance at this. You see, I killed the Perna now. He's dead. He did the second time. At the worst comes to worst, I lose my Chandra. which is gonna happen. Don't get me wrong, it's gonna happen. I have no hopes of saving him, or do I? Alright, I'll save him. I'll save him. I didn't want to save him, because I wanted the monkey, I mean, the brawler's will to be active, because now I heal. Now I see brawler's will is no longer active. But I think even though Chandra will die, okay, even though Chandra will die, we can still win this. Based off of Trevor. We can still win this. Right? So I'm just gonna go. Okay, woo! Now we do this. And we go for Chasun, obviously. And hopefully we pop Endure. Hopefully. Let's pop Endure. Come on, let's pop Endure. Come on! No, it's not cool! No, armor break on Galleon. Oh, Galleon, rip! Rip! Galleon! Okay, what we do here is we weaken his attack. Oh my god, revenge fucker. Revenge fucker, huh? Revenge fucker, kill this guy, fuck him. Hey, stop that! What the fuck? This fucking... I mean, I think we win. Yes, we still win. We weaken his attack again. Okay, we win. We lost Galleon though, but I have spare Galleon, so it's okay. What else? Let's go, best plus one. Bali Adam. Ah, fucker. Fucker with the... Hey, we can do this again. We can do this over and over again. Huh? Where my second Galleon? We can do that again. How about the one below? I think we go... I think this one is... It's very obvious. We can do two things here. We can A, go Armada. Okay, we can go Armada. And we can go Water Nuker. Like Theomark. Praha... Pisama? Pisama? No. Maybe Pisama is a good idea. Alright, I'm gonna go Pisama. Just because I can. Alright, I'm gonna go Pisama. And let's see if we can work. Pisama, where you at? Alright, there we go. Seems pretty scary though, but fuck it. Let's just go. Let's just hope for no will runes again. Every time I bring this comp, it's just about no will runes because there is no sustain on my side. It is turn one, do or die. No will runes. Come on, Galleon. This is the second Galleon. He's also got max accuracy. Let's go. God damn it, we didn't get Theomar. Okay, never mind. Chasun first. Chasun and Monkey. Please. Chasun and Monkey. Chasun? Monkey? Hey, the Chasun don't die. Oh, fuck! What the fuck? Wait, what the fuck? Wait, 1 second! Hey, fuck, 1 second! No! Wait a second, how much... Why did it only do 37,000? This the defense? Is this the defense? Oh, come on! Oh, come on! Is this a... Is this a defense, Shasun? Is that what it is? 37,000? It did 44 to the other one! And this is why these are the units that you don't see that often. Okay, and this is why. These are the units that you don't see that often. And oh my god, that Perna hurts. That Perna hurts. Who should I kill? I think we kill Orion, okay? I think Almeida can still tank it up a little bit more. He can tank it up a bit more. Alright, so I do this. It's gonna kill. It's gonna kill. And stun. Nice. Wow, how many violence you wanna go, bitch? How many violence you wanna go? How many violence you wanna go? Just die. Just die. Wow, it's still violent again. Did he just violent all of that? I don't know. Okay, wait, wait. Hey, what the fuck? Stop that. Who should I kill? I think I have to kill this guy because my Almeida is dying. I have to kill Perna. Yeah, I killed Perna first. Because Almeida is dying. Okay? I don't care that Eladrio is gonna... Oh my god, my Theomars is gonna die? Is that it? Oh shit. Okay, we slowed attack speed. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, okay, we go on this guy. Oh my god, we can't armor break him. Can we violent, violent, violent. Where am I violent? Give me a violent. But come on. Oh shit, alright, you know what, fuck this guy. You know what, fuck this guy, come on. He did, right? My math is correct. Unless Eladrio violent and heal him. Eladrio can violent and heal him. Fuck it, let's just make sure he dies. Let's make sure he dies. Now it's Eladrio versus the three of us. We've seen this happen before. We've seen Eladrio come back from this before. Let's slow his speed. Come on, slow his speed. This is stupid. Okay. Zero accuracy of Almeida. Slow his speed. And the Theomars with like 30 accuracy can't land armor break for shit. Fortunately, I have armor. Unfortunately, I have violent frogs. Damn it. We interrupt this broadcast for emergency arena match between Nina and me. Okay, she hit me twice. He hit me twice. He's got a female name, but it's a he. I'm gonna try this. I think I can pull this off. I can pull this off. I'm gonna do Jamire. I'm gonna do Speed Leader. I'm gonna do this guy. And you guessed it. I'm gonna try to Katarina him. I'm gonna try to double sword his face. Okay. Let's see, is this the correct one? I think it is. I'm gonna try it. Let's see if this works. I mean, I'm running a speed Katarina with Bernard buff. I should be able to move before his Orion. Unless his Orion moves before my Bernard, then fuck me all together. You see? Okay, I move first. You see, I buff. Katarina is already full. So now I do Shout of Fury on Katarina. Something needs to die. Something needs to die. Go! Not like this. Not like... Kill something. Anything. Anything. I don't care. Anything. Please, sir. Any fucking thing. I don't care. Oh, shit. This is gonna hurt. Holy shit. This fucking hurts. No! No, no, no. Katarina. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, my God. Shout of Fury. Oh, my God. Come on, please kill Ritesh and Vanessa. Please, please, please. Anything. Go, go, go. Wait a minute. We interrupt this move. Can I just... What? Can I just kill this guy? Like, can I Soul Reaper? I've got max crit rate. Will it die? Will Katarina die? Will it die? I mean, this should do like 20,000. And it decreased that by half is 10,000. He should die, right? So I can still preserve. Yeah? Yeah. Let's kill him. Okay. Now we do the speed buff again. And Ritesh... Should attack the water guy, okay? And now, come on, that's bullshit, okay? Stop that. Now we just need to 2-1 Ritesh, 1-1 Vanessa or something. Anything, anything goes. Come on, go. Crit. Crit. Hey, stop that. You die. You just die now. You just die. No more nonsense from you. There we go. This works. This works. He's gonna change it up though. He's gonna change it up though. Time for random review of the day. Light Dark Scroll! No! Lightning! Fucking scam scrolls. Every day scamming me. Dark Viking. He revives everyone with 1 HP. He's not even pesky in TOA hard. Not even. Okay, fuck him. Fuck him, don't do him. Don't do him. What is his name even? Jensen or something. Fuck him. Okay, fuck him. Alright, that's all the time we have for today. Thanks guys for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye!